No pain?
Nope.
Brilliant.
No, just need to get my muscles strong. Or keep them strong.
Keep them strong.
Yeah.
Well done.
Exercise helps with people with osteoarthritis pain because it helps to strengthen up the muscles around the joints, in addition to keeping the joints mobile. The aim of the community exercise classes here is to bring people with chronic joint pain and osteoarthritis into an environment where they can learn about their arthritis, learn about some self-management techniques to manage their pain in the longer term. I'm funded by Arthritis Research UK on a postdoctoral fellowship. These classes are funded by the Chartered Society of Physiotherapy Charitable Trust. The aim of the fellowship is to develop community-based exercise classes delivered by exercise practitioners in leisure centres, for example. What we want to do is to make exercise classes widespread so that the millions of people that are affected by osteoarthritis can access them in a safe environment.
But I did find that when you suffer this pain, you begin to do less and less. You sort of guard it, don't you?
I didn't exercise as much as I should have when the pain started, because I wasn't sure whether I was aggravating the pain or not. And with this class, it actually helps because it gives you information that you've never actually known.
The view of people with arthritis should avoid exercise is probably from the words that are traditionally used to describe osteoarthritis. So the words like wear and tear, for example, it's very difficult to understand if you have a joint that's wearing out why you should want to exercise.
It's down to moods and depression side of things. I mean, that does get me down.
We're not going to stop you having arthritis. That it is something that you will probably have, if not all the time, but on and off for the rest of your life, okay? So what we hope to do is just to allow you to manage it a little bit better.
Pain makes you rather dreary at times, doesn't it? But if you can just be a bit upbeat, then it works, it does.
But the classes have already helped me in the fact that I've got more mobility now than I had before, and the pain is lessened from when I first started doing the exercises before I started doing the classes. So for me it's been a great relief.
Since starting the classes, I have actually managed to play a few holes of golf, and I feel generally more mobile than I did.
It's been very beneficial, I think. Very interesting, quite enlightening.
I think it's important that people aren't scared to exercise. If somebody isn't exercising at the moment, any increase in their exercise activity is going to be beneficial for them. So if starting at nothing, just exercising for 5 or 10 minutes and gradually building up is going to be beneficial in the longer term.